Mr. Speaker, aren't we all tired of paying for this Prime Minister's mistakes? I know I am. I know my constituencies in Markham Unionville are. The Liberals are full of empty promises, like not raising any more taxes for Canadians. Well, as usual, they failed. We keep calling on this Prime Minister to, once and for all, commit to not raising any more taxes. And no surprise, he just keeps spending and making Canadians pay for his mistakes. The facts are clear. Canadians are paying more because of this government. Let's talk about how the job-killing carbon tax will cost $1,000 per household. And what about his $1.6 billion tweet that rolled out the red carpet for almost 40,000 illegal border crossers into Canada? Or the parents, grandparents program that was open and shut within 10 minutes. This government keeps spending and keeps breaking the rules. That is not the Canadian government should do. It is not what the Canadian government will do in 2000. 2000-